We believe that talent drives innovation, and our fellows are leading projects that are impactful across our sponsors. Here's an example of how we've helped civic organizations better quality of life for residents across the region.
Hi. My name is Mike Altenberger. I recently graduated from the University of Notre Dame with a master's and PhD in systematic theology. I have been able to work with Marshall County Community Foundation and Marshall County Crossroads to implement a quality of life plan that's been catalyzed by a Lilly Endowment Gift 7 grant. Marshall County Crossroads was formed as a 501c3 organization out of the Stellar designation process. Marshall County achieved a Stellar designation by coordinating with different nonprofit, industry, and government leaders across the county to achieve this. And what it essentially does is places Marshall County at the front of the line for state funding for the next several years. The Health and Wellness Committee of Crossroads was interested in leveraging this Stellar designation for a comprehensive quality of life plan. The question was, how can we create a whole systematic intervention to help improve quality of life, to improve health outcomes, and in the process to improve social and cultural outcomes as well too, and economic outcomes. How can we make it easier to walk, make it easier to bike, essentially how to make the easy choice the right choice. And that's how we discovered the Blue Zones Project. The Blue Zones Project is in over 62 communities across the country. It's been purchased, it's worked with health systems extensively in California, and it offers the opportunity to create a series of evidence-based interventions to improve quality of life and health outcomes throughout a whole community. In focus work with Crossroads and the Marshall County Community Foundation to establish a community assessment by Blue Zones, by the Blue Zones Project. This involved coordinating many different stakeholders across the county to be able to create focus groups, a kickoff event, a wine event, CEO breakfasts, and also to facilitate an introduction to the Blue Zone Project to promote it in the area. We worked with local media to get promotion for the event. We did social media outreach and extensive emailing and other types of coordination in order to be able to drive engagement. In the end, we had over 150 participants at these initial events and laid the foundations for the Blue Zones Project to do an extensive community assessment and lay the groundwork for future interventions over the next 3 to 4 years. Currently, we are working with Marshall County Crossroads to secure funding for the proposal, and hopefully we hope to be able to launch the actual implementation of a Blue Zones Project over the course of the next year.